Sunday. That's the day. That's the day, everyone, just in case you didn't realise. How you doing? Deep breath. Oh, deep breath, guys. I think we're going to have loads of fun. Oh, shit. I think we're going to have loads of fun. You need to get some air in your lungs, because very soon we're all going to be panting with excitement. Let me just adjust you a little bit. You're a bit wonky. How you doing? Fluffy Pink Blonde, first in the chat. That's exciting. Stream Elements tried to steal your thunder. Didn't quite manage it. I started slightly early. I got to my desk really quite early. And I was like, I don't want to start too early. Because as somebody who's got a seven-year-old, I'm aware that any parents in chat with young kids will be doing, potentially doing bath times and stuff like that. Anyway, fuck it. Here we are. Herford, how you doing? Captain Moobs. Wasps. Oh my God, it's wasps. Thanks for the raid the other day, Wasps, by the way. That was a pledge. I'm not going to continue saying things like pledge. Llama, how you doing? Good job, Llamas here. That's handy. Guzbo, how you doing, Guzbo? Good weekend. Chris J. Raby, how's your weekend? Domella, what are you up to? What are you doing? What have you been doing? What are you doing right now? What time is it, Domella? 2 o'clock? Are you having lunch? Hello, Soli. Hello, M. Hello, Josh. Sorry, Josh, you said hello before M. And I've come in and said, I've ignored you. I've walked up to you. If we were in a bar together, I've walked up, you've put out your hand to shake my hand. I've walked straight past you and I've shook M's hand. Hello, Josh and Em. How you doing? You've had a lovely weekend, Guzbo. Good. Damela 215 and just finished homework. Oh, yes. Anyway, I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm happy to be here. It is Sunday the 6th of November and that's pretty mad. Basically, now is full steam ahead for Christmas for me because my wife's birthday is out the way. Quite often I get people in my family saying, oh, have you got any ideas what you guys might want for Christmas, or like what your daughter would like for Christmas, or what are you doing for Christmas? Like, have you got any plans? Are you going to come and see us? Or, and I'm like, no, we need to get my wife's birthday out of the way and then we can start thinking about Christmas. I don't want to hear any Christmas music until 1st of December. But we can start discussing it and thinking about it. Getting the decorations out next week, Fluffy. What are you doing? Llama, anyone that says the date in media, I worry it's the start of a zombie apocalypse. Am I in media? Is this? Am I a member of the media? I'm certainly a member. Want to have a really good sort through them all and find a good spot for the tree. Fluffy, it's a good job you've mentioned that, actually, because do you know what's going to come back next week? Only fucking this.
Show us your stuff. 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 Show us your stuff.
It's not going to be Christmas stuff next week, though. But we are going to do a Christmas shirshy stuff. In fact, I already know when, because weekends are starting to get pretty mad with visiting people, people coming to see us. Sunday, December the 11th. Get it in your diaries. Christmas shirshy stuff. Which is basically going to be probably Fluffy on for about half an hour, taking us through all of her decorations. But I want like Christmas tat. I want like your favourite Christmas jumper. I want your favorite Christmas decoration. I want to see you performing the full nativity. I want all sorts of Christmas stuff and it's going to be fantastic. That is on the 11th. Next week, next Sunday, which is Sunday the 13th, I've just had to check. I'm going to do a vote. I've just decided I'm going to do a vote because it's two things. There's two options. One option that I thought of before, and the other option, which I've just decided I should include because Wasps has said, gets mugs ready. And Wasps has been a massive champion of mugs for ages. Shirsh your mugs. And I reckon Wasps has got some fucking great mugs. Hello, Blake Tan. How you doing? Moobs, we're just talking about Shirsh your stuff. Did I say three options? Oh, the third option could be both. Mugs. And okay, no. So first, option one is mugs. Mugs. The only reason I'm slightly reluctant to do mugs is because I don't really have much to offer. But it will get to the stage where I can't just show loads of my own stuff and I'll run out of stuff and I need to think about what other people might be able to bring to the table. And fucking hell. I love it when people bring a mug to the table. And then the other option, well, basically, I want to do like retro gaming at some point, but I need Funkle Albert to be free for that because I kind of think I'm going to get Funkle Albert to help me and be like a little guest expert. Because you've seen, a lot of you will have seen Funkle Albert's amazing collection of old consoles. I know a lot of you lot have also got a great collection of old consoles, but Funkle Albert's is extensive. And Funkle Albert's, the Funklet, Funkle Albert's child, it's their birthday next Sunday, so he's not going to be around. So we're going to do retro gaming stuff. We'll do that in January or February. We'll do that in 2023. Next Sunday, we're going to do... hello, Darcy. Hello, Murray Biscuits. Sending loads of posy vibes your way, Murray Biscuits. Next Sunday, we're going to do either gig merchandise, like gig music memorabilia, I don't know. I don't know how to encapsulate it into a word. Music memorabilia? Or like, basically I want like old gig t-shirts, I want old gig tickets, I want drumsticks that you've got, plectrums that you've got, stuff that you've got from gigs or festivals, but then that we could also extend it to just generic music stuff. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe it's just show us your stuff music, but I don't want you to send me a picture of you and your violin or something like that. Llama. So yeah, it's going to be music or mugs. Music or mugs. Thank you, Mary Biscuits. Thank you so much for the resub. End of year babies. Oh, end of year babies. Should we just do a vote now? I know it's early in the stream. We might not have loads of people here. We've got a decent amount, though. Let's do... what's it called? A poll. Let's do a poll for next week's Shirsh Your Stuff. Shirsh Your Stuff is back next week. Holy shit. That's exciting. Why is it taking so long to load? I've clicked manage poll and it's taking ages. It's just... here we go. New poll. What shall we do for SUYS next week? So if you're new, if you just come in, Shirsh Your Stuff is like a little interactive show where I set a subject and you guys send me pictures and stories and of your stuff. I want to hear about your stuff, but we need pictures. And we're either going to do mugs, which has been heavily requested, mostly by Wasp Skill Bears, or we're going to do music-related stuff. I'll try and clarify that a bit more. Let's get a vote for 2 minutes. Whatever happens, we'll do the other one at some point as well. So don't you worry about that. I'm going to be desperately trying to come up with ideas for Shirsh Your Stuff. I reckon in about 6 months' time, we'll be like, show us your cutlery, like, show us your knives and forks, show us your carpet, like, just how does your carpet vary from room to room? Show us your pants. Maybe I could get Trevor and Simon involved in that one. Okay, music, four votes, mugs, two votes. I think we're going to do music, guys. We've got a whole minute, though. We've got a whole minute left. Show us your one fork that doesn't match any of the others and you don't know where it came from yet. Show us your stuff throws. Fluffy, I thought you meant, like, throwing stuff. Like, you'd send me a video of you throwing different things. Hi, Ad. This is me throwing a marrow. You might come to that, Fluffy. Get practicing. Get yourself a marrow. Shows your stuff bedding. I have vintage fabric beddings. I don't know if we'll ever do that one. An unripe quince. That would be fantastic to throw. Holy shit. 44% mugs, 56% music. This is for Shirsh Your Stuff next week, guys. Let's close this. Oh my God, the excitement is almost too much. 60% of music now. Oh my God, there's only about 20 seconds left. 20% left. 55%. Oh my God, mugs. Oh my God, mugs. Mugs. Snatched it. Guys, we're doing mugs next week. I fucking hope you've got some good mugs. As I said, I reckon I've got one mug to show. I might have to get online and just order some mugs. Mary Biscuits, you got some mugs. Guzbo, show me a musical mug. That would be perfect, actually. All right, so next week, Shirsh Your Stuff. Mugs. If you follow me on Twitter, you can send me a DM there. If you're on Discord, then you can find me on there. You can also email... wow, I haven't got the email address out for ages. Shirsh Your Stuff, please, at gmail.com. Show us your stuff, please, just removing my white top from underneath. Show us your stuff, please, at gmail.com. Hey, I get like one or two emails every time. Trace each letter with your tongue. You're a terrible, terrible influence. Fuck's sake. You knew I'd do it though, Wasps. You knew I'd do it. That's why you said it. You love it here. Okay, let's close that poll. Fuck, show us your stuff is mugs. Right, okay, I really wasn't expecting that. I was convinced music would win. Show us your stuff next week.
Show us your stuff. 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 Show us your stuff.
Blake Tan, did I not do yours? Did I not include your stuff? Did you email me? Or did you send it to me during the event? Because it is an event. If you message me during the event, which I do sometimes get, then sometimes it's a bit much. You probably sent it just before. Oh, Blake Town, don't. Just don't, okay? Send me pictures of your mugs. The key thing is please try and do it like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, possibly Thursday. Not really Friday. Saturday would be shit. Sunday's a no-no. I like to do my prep early. And what we might do is take advantage of the new Twitch feature, which is called... guest star. Maybe we'll try this tonight, Llama, for when we play. We might trial out the Twitch guest star thing tonight. Yeah, we'll try it. If it's fucked and it doesn't work, then we'll ditch it and we'll go on Discord. We're Discord experts. So we'll try out the guest star thing, and then if people want to do that for show us your mugs, they can literally just show us their mugs. But you'd have to come on live. So it's up to you. You can email me pictures. You can email me pictures and then jump on the Discord voice chat when we're having the show. Or you can get on a video call and be on the stream. Totally up to you guys. No pressure. Anyway, we're going to try guest star later with Llama. But before we get to that, hello, Sparkle Muffin. Can't stay long as you're on 4G. Where are you? Are you out buying... more waffles. All I could think of to say then was muffins. Waffles. Anyway, it was my wife's birthday on Friday. And since everybody's like, how was it? Did you have a good day? Did she have a good birthday? How is she? Was it good? Were there good presents? Since everybody's constantly asking those questions in chat, I'll answer some of them. Yeah, we had a good day. It was cool. It was nice. We hung out. It was really good. We went down. Is your birthday tomorrow? No. I'll do that tomorrow, although I'm not going to be streaming. I'll see you in some chat. We had a fucking great time because my daughter went to school. Did you spend the day making song and video about what a nice day you gave her? No. I did make a song for her, by the way, which I'm not going to play, but I played it. Made it for her a couple of years ago because at one point she was like, you keep making all these weird songs about different things. This was before I even started streaming. Like I did my Christmas song and I did... what else have I done? Oh, yeah. I did some other weird songs that maybe one day I'll play on here. Anyway, and I ended up making a song for her, but it's like... it's not a cheesy love song. It's like a stupid thing, but obviously I'm not going to play it on here. Anyway... On Friday, we got to go out and spend the whole day down in Brighton without a child with us. And it was amazing. We got to go and walk around. Walking around. Amazing. We did some shopping. She went to get her hair cut, which meant I got time to go and do some vinyl shopping, which was great. Brighton's got an amazing record shop called Resident. Which is well worth visiting if you ever get down to Brighton. I bought three of my favourite ever albums. Wasps. I've got a picture of what I got. Quite a random mix. I got Enema of the State by Blink-182 because 17-year-old me insists. I got 2001 by Dr. Dre because, of course, I did. And then I got United by Fate by Rival Schools. So that was exciting. I got a new print for my office. Hold on. At this place called Family Store, they had an exhibition called Bats, 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 and they had loads of different bat-related art. And this is like a print by, oh shit, what's his name? Dunno, but I got that print. I got, yes, John Outfield, how are you doing? Hey, if John Outfield Art says he likes the art, then it's got to be good art. We went for lunch. We had the biggest lunch I have had in so long, and it kind of killed me. I was so full, and then when we got we went home, I just couldn't eat dinner. Like, we tried to do like a birthday dinner thing, which was basically like loads of bread and cheese and stuff like that after we picked up our daughter, and I just felt sick. And then we were so full on Friday evening that we just did nothing. We just lay on the sofas, basically. One funny thing, which I just remembered, is when we picked up my daughter, we took her swimming for a swimming lesson, and we were talking about the lottery because I can't remember why, but our daughter said that if she ever won the lottery, if I become a millionaire, I will give you, mummy and daddy, £30. Each. Generous. You're right. What am I going to do with it? I don't know. I mean, the chances of her winning the lottery are pretty slim. So I've got to wait until she's old enough to buy a ticket. Each. And so we just started laughing. And then she was like, why are you laughing? Because, you know, it's like we're being mean. And I was like, because £30 is fucking nothing. A million. What percentage of a million is £30? And I said, oh, you don't know how to work that out yet, do you? Because you're just doing your four times table. Anyway. Oh shit, other news. Sorry, there's quite a lot of catching up to do. We are going to play It Takes Two in a bit with Llama, but there's quite a lot has happened. Because our freezer, not this freezer is doing good, but the freezer in the kitchen that's part of the fridge, I'll do all my little stories, the freezer that's in the kitchen, the fridge freezer, the freezer bit. Yes, Stardust. The freezer bit was totally frozen over. And you know when it, because you've left the door slightly ajar or whatever it is, it needed properly defrosting. Freezer. Khan, 23 minutes before the Twitch notification. Hey. There's Discord notifications, and I tweeted about it as well. Tory 2 freezers. One and a half freezers, thank you very much. The freezer froze over, so we had to defrost it, which meant we had to bring out all the freezer stuff, all the food that's in that freezer, and put it into this freezer. So right now, this freezer is probably the most stacked you guys will ever have seen it. There's actually loads of stuff in there now. Actual edible food. But do you know what that meant? Oh, Josh, thank you for redeeming what's in the freezer. Just legit stuff. My boss, my old boss, used to call this chorizo. Nice bit of chorizo. Anyway, long and short of it is the old watermelon that was in there, my wife saw it and found out about it and was like, what the fuck is that still doing in there? And we had to get rid of it. And I posted on Twitter that we had to get rid of it. Everybody was very sad. It's really emotional, isn't it? Maybe this will help. Oh, I wanted to do something so much longer. I didn't have any time because my wife had to have a birthday and then we had to have a weekend. It took me so long to find the clips. And it's so emotional. The final image of the defrosted. And look, it's all soapy. Oh God, am I revealing any pictures in my little camera roll there? It's all soapy. And I had to drag all that defrosted, soggy watermelon out of the sink earlier and just bin it. I was so tempted just to fucking nuzzle my face in it. Hate that sink shot so much. Don't you like the way it zooms in? Come on! It was soapy because we'd like put it in the sink and then we'd been doing other stuff. Other washing up had happened. And that was like the mini sink on the side of the big sink. And you know when you do washing up and then you drain it, sometimes some of the bubbles come up in the little mini sink. And don't say just because I've got a little mini sink next to the main sink that I'm a Tory and I've got two sinks, little Tony two sinks, Tory, Tony the Tory two sinks. It's just a little draining sink. I said, don't say that, Mary Biscuits. I know it's your birthday tomorrow, but Tory two sinks. Fuck. Fucking hell. Anyway. So that's it now. I think the freezer stuff might be done. I think we might be completely done. Hello, it's all good. I might need to ditch that freezer and get a new appliance there. Anyway, so that happened. Last night we went out to watch some fireworks. We were going to watch a proper big firework display, but it was really raining and we did not want to watch it in the rain. We went for a curry. Again, I ate way too much and felt kind of full and shit. Our daughter really wanted to watch the fireworks, but the fireworks weren't until 8:30. She usually goes to bed about 7:30. So we compromised and we watched the parade. And some of you will have seen, actually hardly any of you will have seen, my Instagram. Oh, go fuck yourself. I'm not logging in. Here you go. Some of you would have seen the Guy Fawkes. Did you see the Guy Fawkes picture I put on my Instagram? My name is Ad on Instagram. Look at that. I feel like Pip. I feel like Pip showing screenshots about my screen, my shiny screen. You see this guy? Quite a good guy. Quite a good guy. Look at his face. I'm about to be burnt. Doing a boo. Did I go to Lewis? No, somewhere near Lewis, but I won't tell you where. In fact, no, I won't tell you where. But not far away from Lewis. The Lewis bonfire is pretty amazing. There's all these different bonfire societies. They had the parade and it was made up of all the different local villages' bonfire societies. What happens in the bonfire society? How often do they meet? Anyway, we went to a village called Linfield, I'll tell you that. We parked just off the high street. We went for a curry, watched a bit of the parade, and then we were like, fuck it, let's go. And we knew that we couldn't drive back onto the main road because the parade was continuing down to what we thought they were just going straight down to the main field to have the bonfire and the fireworks. So we got back in our car. Our daughter was really upset that we weren't going to watch the fireworks. We made a deal to get some candy floss today. We got back in the car. We drove a different way out. Quite a lot of people looking at us. And we were like, oh, I feel like all the roads are supposed to be closed. But this is the back way, so it's going to be fine. I was driving. I turned onto a road, quite a busy road. And as I was driving round, there were loads of people stood on the side of the road. On each side, and they were kind of waving at us, but some of the grown-ups were looking at us like, I was like, this is weird. Why are all these people here? We drove further down the road, and it got busier and busier. And then we realised that the procession wasn't just going straight down to the park. It was doing a whole tour of the village. And we were driving down the parade route towards the parade. And all of the roads in this village were supposed to be closed. And our daughter she hates any kind of rule breaking. She was like, no, daddy, no, no, we can't do this. I was like, I fucking know. I didn't swear. Never actually do swear in front of her, okay? And I didn't know what to do because I can't fucking do a U-ey or like reverse all the way up the road. Do I just set fire to the car and pretend we're part of it? Anyway, I turned right onto a private drive. And there were people at the end of the private drive who were like, what are you doing? They were gesturing to say, you shouldn't be doing this. I drove halfway down the drive, turn off the engine, turn off the lights, sat deep in my chair. My daughter was like, no, we can't do this. I was like, shush, please shush. My wife shushed anyway. She knew what was up. And we sat there for quite a long time, panicking that we weren't actually going to be able to leave. This was at about 7:30. We weren't going to be able to leave until about 10. Because that's when they'd reopen all the roads. Anyway, in the end, the procession went past. Loads of people were walking past the car. We kind of ignored them. My wife was like, let's just go. Let's just go. I was like, no, I don't want anybody to see us. I want to wait until it's really quiet. And eventually it was really quiet. Everybody left. We reversed out. We drove up the road. Turned out every single road was closed. Every time we tried to leave the village, there were barricades and cones. There was a guy in a high viz who was guarding one of the exits. And I was like, I ran down my window. I've made a big mistake. We're not from around here. I need to get my daughter home. We're not going to see the fireworks. And he was like, no. He just went, no, this is my job, in quite broken English. His English wasn't very good at all. And I was like, I just said, okay, fair enough. Because good for him. Good for him. He's literally got one job, not to let anyone through. And so I had to just let him do it. Powerful Khan, I hope this ends with Ad getting his car towed and his family sitting inside the car the whole time. Definitely hasn't happened. That did happen. That was a good time. Anyway, I was sort of driving along and I was like, this is a good memory. And my wife said, oh, you're going to say this on stream, aren't you? I was like, yes, that has crossed my mind. But I was like, this is a good memory. And I was like to my daughter, I know you're sad that we're not seeing the fireworks and you didn't get any candy floss and you're overtired because you stayed up late for your mum's birthday last night and you're staying up late tonight and we've made you eat a curry and you're not really that keen on curry. But in years to come, this will be a great family story. and the content for the stream will be fantastic. She wasn't having any of it. She fell asleep. Eventually, we found a guy who was willing to let us leave through the cones. He moved some cones aside and we left. Turns out the fireworks were cancelled anyway because of the weather. So we made the right call. Wife, 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 if you're watching, which you're probably not, we like you lots. That's nice, BP. Definitely not watching. Anyway, so that was last night. And then today I went for a run. We did a load of batch cooking. We made some soup. We made a beef stew. And we made this chicken tarragon pasta thing. We're fucking on it. We've got food for the week, for the month, potentially. And that's the catch up. What have you lot been doing? What have you been doing? Any good stories? I know Llama's been slicing their hands to shit. We can find out about that in a bit when we get Llama up on the stream, when we play It Takes Two. This week I'm hoping to stream Tuesday and Wednesday. I think tomorrow night we're going to be playing some games. I think I'm going to be playing some games with Cade and Guzbo and Llama, but I don't know what the deal is, if that's going to be on stream or not. Or whose stream? Who knows? Blake Tan, I've been in bed all day feeling shit. That sucks. Sorry to hear that. Wasp's got the booster sludge. So you've had the booster and now you're feeling sludgy. Is that what you mean? Or you got some sludge injected into your arm? BP, I just put a slug out from the kitchen. Fucking slugs. We had a flat once in Brighton. The kitchen was riddled with slugs. Every morning you'd come down and there'd just be trails and slugs. Murray Biscuits, I went to Newport for lunch with family. Lovely. Was that to celebrate your birthday, Murray Biscuits? Which is happening tomorrow? Nice. Throwing punches everywhere. That was before I started punching slugs. Little fucking slugs. Hereford, you left Newport for lunch with family. Wow. Is it a one in, one out system in Newport? Even the word slug is horrid. Oh, I had a horrid moment the other day when I went out of our front door. I'm so pleased I was wearing shoes. But then I guess what percentage of times do you exit your front door not wearing shoes? And you know what I'm like, I've got shoes for every occasion. I opened the front door in the pitch black. It's before I played football on Thursday night. Four goals. I opened the front door. Immediate first step. Crunch. It was a snail, which happens quite often on our little front steps. I had to turn on the light. It was a proper fucking snail. It was a proper fucking big, proper fucking big, proper fucking snail. Oh man, it was horrid. I turned on the light. There was so much snail contents. I felt awful. I actually felt awful. You know, when they're really big. It's like when you, like, I don't, some people don't eat seafood and stuff, but it's like when you get a really big prawn, you're like, oh, I actually feel quite odd about this now. The tiny little prawns, you're just like, fuck. But yeah, it's such a horrible feeling. It's such a, I mean, it's a fantastic crunch. It's a fantastic, satisfying crunch for a split second, and then your mind processes what it is. And it's horrendous. The worst one is frogs. Have you ever? Stardust. I don't bite. I'm not rising to that stardust. You trod on a frog. My wife trod on a dead rat barefooted. So that's shit. I once put my shoe on in a flat in London, to find that it had three dead little voles in it. Bet that put a spring in your step. Ha, please ban me. Funkle Albert. Llama used to have a pond, so when they'd spawn, there'd be loads of them hopping around the patio. What, and you'd just be out there stomping them? Fucking mad. That's a horrendous thing to do. You just got to get your entertainment where you can, I guess. I'm sorry for starting this thread. BP, it's your fault. Captain Moobs had a snail crawl up my leg once because I'd sat in the same place too long. Yeah, my parents found a dead rat up in their loft. Rats are massive, aren't they? We saw one on the... I was walking my daughter back from school once and we saw one. And she was like, oh, look at its bubbly blood. I was like, what do you mean? And we looked closer and it was... all the blood was all bubbly. So it was a perfect description for it. I think it had just been run over. This is sick. This is fucking sick. What else is happening? Are you eating, Funkle Albert? Maggots and liquid. If anyone watches the VOD back or watches this in a few years' time on my YouTube and can't see the chat, Funkle Albert is eating and Mary Biscuits has replied to Powerful Khan about something saying maggots and liquid. Funkle Albert isn't eating maggots and liquid as far as I'm aware. Yet. If anyone's watching the VOD or the YouTube in years to come, the yet thing there was something that wasps killed. It wasn't my own joke. Okay. Can we stop now? Powerful Khan, something not horrible. Anecdote, something not horrible. Oh God, that's hard. My mind just goes to horrible stuff. Did I tell you about the time I became Wolverhampton's sexy... No. All right, let's move on. That's far too open, Powerful Khan. I can't think of anything. Anyway, how's everyone feeling? Has everyone got Halloween out of their system? 10:30 may not still be in, but I know 10:30 hasn't been streaming as much. A well-earned break. It's probably just been busy with work, day job type stuff, but... God, that was good. Anyway. Should we do the hurdles? Oh, Christmas is quite stressful. But, yeah, we'll do Shersha stuff Christmas. We'll do some other Christmas themed streams, maybe. You still got fancy dress to come because you're seeing Trixie and Katia on the 29th. Is that drag race related? Yes, bish. Right, let's do these hurdles because why the fuck not? 80s. Oh, whatever, Funkle Albert. Hurdlify's still here. We use Hurdlify. You hear nothing? Can anybody else hear anything? 80s is shit. Can you do the Wolverhampton accent for being their sexiest male? Yeah, I'm all right, Baba. How's your beast? Hurdle. Let's focus on the hurdle. What are you on about? I'll turn desktop audio up a little bit. I grew to love the Wolverhampton accent and like all the black country, like Dudley and Telford and that kind of thing. Right, we don't know what this is. Let's skip it. Tiffany could have been. Wasn't though, Tiffany. Wasn't though, let's face it. At 90s. Hi, my name. Real Slim Shady. Is that what it's called? Slim Shady. What's it called? Oh, it's just my name is. Hi, my name is. My name and that's. That one's all loud again, isn't it? The other one was quiet. Let me turn it down again. Don't worry about it. It's all good. It's all good. We're turning it down. It's fine, 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 fine. Do you remember when that song came out? I remember hearing that. For some reason, it makes me think of going paintballing when I was about 16. Maybe we played it on the way there or something, but that was mad. The stuff that he talks about doing in that song. Unbelievable. 2000s. Oh, is that LaRue? That's LaRue. Is it LaRue? Is that what their name is? Or is it? This time, baby, I'll be LaRue. LaRue. Why isn't it there? It's not there, guys. It's not there. Everything's fucked. It's so loud. You fucking... piece of shit. We got that one. We got that one. Themed all absolutely sucks, Llama. Right, Hurdle Naughties. Pop punk. Hurdlify even. I think that's absolutely every pop punk song. I can see you, Bradsky. That's the Ataris version of Boys of Summer. And it's fucking. Actually, great. Is it great? I did love it at the time. It is. Hurdles and Naughties rock. I went to see the Ataris in Wolverhampton at the Civic Hall on the same night that Liverpool won the Champions League final against AC Milan. And it was, I mean, I know not likely to have loads of football fans in, but it was a really classic match where Liverpool came back. And I was watching the Ataris. Stop Something Your Heart Out by Oasis. Singing Your Heart Out, something. Crying Your Heart Out. Do we actually get any joy out of the Hurdles anymore? It's like when you've got a job and you get in and you just got bits of admin you've got to do at the start of your job. And when you first started your job, you got a bit of a buzz. You're like, oh, I've got a new job. This is fun. Oh, I'm doing new tasks. I'm there now. And then you just come into work. You do what you got to do. And if, you know, Florence Lucy turns up and you're like, yeah, whatever. Oh my God, Florence Lucy, I'm so happy you're here. Thank you so much for continuing your sub. You don't have to do that, Florence. I know you haven't been around very much, so I really do appreciate you and the sub. Is this how you feel about streaming? Yeah, Josh. It's a job. It's a chore. It's none of those things. It's everything to me. You are everything. Just you, Josh. Should we do the crossword? We don't usually do it on the Sunday. Loose. Sorry, I just made the assumption I could call you Luce. Lucy. Florence Lucy. That's your name, Florence. Luce. Flo Luce. Can I call you Flo Luce? Can I call you hashtag Flo Luce? Hashtag Flo Luce. It's fine. You're not going to come back for ages again, are you now? Absolutely not. Even you could get today's crossword. Thank you. Florence, I will never call you that ever again. But it's good to see you. Florence, old school member of chat. Right, let's do the crossword because it sounds like I might be able to do it. Prediction. I just left my stream dashboard. Okay, I'm back. Prediction. Start prediction. I always do this, don't I? Read what I'm saying, what I'm seeing. Crossword, start prediction. There you go. 2 minutes. We're going to do this, and then we're going to play It Takes Two with Llama, and we're going to try out the brand new guest star feature on Twitch, which is basically a way of, you know how whenever like we do co-op games, I usually just grab the Discord video, and when we're on Pip's stream, he just grabs the Discord. This is an integrated thing within Twitch, and anybody who streams got an email during the week going, hey, we're Twitch, we got a new feature that we think you'll love. We've got rid of loads of stuff that could really help you grow your channel, but how about this to distract you from the fact that everything's actually a bit shit? Thanks very much for your question, Llama Chan Gaming. Would you rather swim in a swimming pool of warm piss or cold piss? Warm piss, thanks. Maybe you're just not curious. I got excited about that, actually. I think it could be cool. We'll see. Moobs, I don't know what to tell you. The prediction's there. Refresh? I don't know. Everything's a bit fucked. Have you seen in other people's chats or even in mine, Fluffy, Pink Blonde, put some emotes in and the emotes didn't load for ages. And I've done that in other chats where I've posted an emote and then it's come up and it's looked like my name has just posted something blank. And I'm like, oh shit, just looks like I haven't typed anything. And then it takes a while for it to load. Wasps with his emote then, that emote didn't load for a few seconds. Wasp, you were selected for early access to guest star. Fucking hell. Little big deal over here. Little big deal? Big little deal. You did miss the betting. It's not Apple. I'm on the PC. I'm on the PC. Just the words, I sent emotes that came up as the words and it wasn't cool. Yeah. All sorts of weird stuff's been going on. Okay, let's... do the crossword. But what I wanted to do was look at the prediction. 73% think I'm going to do it in 3 minutes. 27% think no. Hey, Llama or Wasps, should we check if StreamerBot's still working? Should we do... Do you want to do exclamation mark scene and see if that still works just for fun? Just for fun. I wish it wasn't so bright. Hold on. I did it. Did I just do it myself? Or whilst you already did it? It's so bright. Do I have any options just to turn? Can you just turn brightness down? Here we go. Will that do anything here? No. Fuck it. Especially on a Sunday night. I can see the effect it has on my face. No luck. Anyway, Wina Liu has done the crossword today, edited by Joel Fagliano. I just, it's just good to know that Joel's said it. Even if it gets to the stage where it's like by Wyonalue, edited by Jeff Smith, seen by Joel Fagliano, that would be fine. But just as long as he's cast his eye over it. I don't want him ever to leave fully, because then I'd have to redo my success screen, and we don't want that. Okay, so I've got 3 minutes to do this. I'm going to hide the chat so you lot can chuck in your answers and fully criticise me as you like to do. I'm going to try and do this within 3 minutes. And another thing I'm going to do, especially for Mary Biscuits' birthday tomorrow, I was trying to grab a clip of the crossword from the other day, and I saw Mary Biscuits write, "Use tab, for fuck's sake." Or "use tab, FFS." And I was like, I'm gonna start using tab. I think that's gonna affect my times. Hello, James 31, how you doing? Can't support ad unless I have the points on the line. All right, now I'm freezing the chat, so now I can't see it. I'm gonna tab the shit out of this one. And we're gonna start with the downs. Go. Desensitizes in a way. Anesthetist, dunno. Tab, cowboy hat face for one. What? Song of Joy, a hymn, could be a hymn, I don't know. Attention, please, shoppers, P-L-E-A, no. Attention, I don't know, fibre made from caterpillar saliva. Are you having a laugh? Long part of giraffes. What? Is it just next? Savoury taste like that of fish sauce. Is that umami? Oh, this has fucked me. I feel like I'm shouting, guys. I need to calm down. Honesty is the best policy, or look before you leap. Icelandic singer. Björk. River sediment. Oh, I don't know. One, desensitizes. Numbs. Cowboy hat. Face is an emoji. Song of Joy. Don't know. This looks wrong. KM. Attention. Nums and emojis, right though. So what words start with a K and an M? Fiber. Silk. Right, what's this? Honestly is the best policy is a... oh my God. River sediment. Silt? Is it silt? What's this though? Carol. I've got to be honest. Oh, I did it. 1 minute 34. It literally just happened. Yes. I can't, can I? I fucked it. I fucked the celebration. Didn't even get to enjoy it. Didn't even play the crossword music at the start. I need to remember to play that crossword music before. Here it is. Frolicles did it. It's really good, but I can't enjoy it. Maybe you will, probably not. And we play and we play and we play and we play and we play.
Every day, every day, every day, every day. We're gonna do the crossword, crossword. We're gonna do the crossword, crossword. We're gonna do...
Do you know what, Cade? You just cheered me up. I was in a right old huff. Thank you very much for resubbing, Cade. I'm going to get to that. Where are you? Been subscribed for 3 months. Thank you, Cade. All right. Tabbing was good, Mary Biscuits. Thanks for that. Tabbing works. M, instantly regretting your yes vote. There were a couple there that I wasn't that sure about. Let's go back. There were a couple there. Moral. Yeah, I wouldn't have got that. Sediment, yeah, silt makes sense. Silk also makes sense. What's this? Oh, Kmart. I thought it was, we're looking for some weird word like Kmart. Like, what? Fine. What sort of times did you lot get? Because 1 minute 34 is all right, isn't it? But I think my best ever time is 35 seconds or 36 seconds. Anyway. Lama, who said this was easy, I believed you. I mean, I wouldn't call it easy. A couple of them are easy, but all in all, I wouldn't call it that easy. IB981, Silt, you were right. I did go back to clicking a little bit. I did a bit of tabbing. Um, 4D is quite American. Yeah, Kmart. Fluffy, oh my God, if he does it, I'm going to be so cross. You what? Holy fuck, I didn't think that was going to happen. It's a roller coaster. Well done, always knew it. Sure, Darcy, sure. James 31 reckons they could have done it a second faster. Prove it. Almost beat DeMella's time. It was the tab that did it. So even when you win, you're having a tantrum. Hey, Fluffy, I fucked it up. Do you know what fucked it up? This. Oh, that doesn't even work now. I've got my Ghostwatch scenes. I haven't updated my stream deck since I did Ghostwatch. So I've got buttons in different places. I should have played this before we even did the crossword, and I forgot. Fucked up playing this bit, which is for the best because it makes everybody feel sick anyway. Powerful Khan, I have a theory. You started to berate yourself for yelling and freaking out, but then told yourself to calm down and finished it. Coincidence. I realised I was talking quite loudly. What it is that these are quite good at like deadening the sound. I can't really hear myself that well, so I think I start raising my voice. I need to put them back on in a minute anyway. Going to admit it, says M. I did it this morning and spent too long with 9A as salt because I had no idea what was 9 across. Silt. Speaking of making people sick, I'll probably duck out for the game. Fair enough, Wasps. Yeah, to be honest with you, I felt quite motion sick last week, whenever it was, a couple of weeks back when Llama and I played this. 98% hot ears. Okay. Should we do it? It takes two. Llama, shall we try? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? IB981. It Takes Two is a co-op sort of puzzle platformer type game. Hold on. This is actually the fourth stream of us playing it, but don't worry about that. There is some story. But we kind of skip through a lot of the story. I was going to see if there's a I'll show for anybody who hasn't seen any of it so far. Could be some new people in.
This is Joseph Farris, game director at Hazelight, and I'm here to show you gameplay.
It looks like this.
The game is a co-op action-adventure platformer with a focus on marrying the story and gameplay.
So it's split screen.
Play as Cody and May, two parents that have decided to divorce. Of course, this upsets their daughter Rose, who creates two dolls that the parents magically.
I'm not going to go all the way through, Llama.
And with the guidance of a cheesy love book called Dr. Hakim.
Hate the book. Fuck the book.
I will help you fix your relationship.
Don't actually fuck a book. That could be awful. That would be an awful thing to actually do.
You now control Cody and May on this crazy ride.
Yeah, so that's the kind of stuff that we'll have been doing and will continue to do. It's fun, though. It's fun. It's fun to play. But yeah, there's a lot of motion and... We'll probably play for an hour or so. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, now's for the exciting part. I'm going to try and do this guest star thing with Llama. Start guest star. Import guest slots as browser sources in OBS. Oh, what? You only need to set them once. Host up to 5 guests at the same time. Easily swap guests in and out of your stream. Hey, let's have a little memory of the wonderful Melon for a bit while I try and do some admin. It's already a bit confusing. Maybe it's something I need to set up before the stream. Although I did try and click on it before the stream and it wouldn't let me actually set it up. So let me just try it for a couple more seconds. What's a good video to have that's quite long? Prime sub.
OpenUpGaming.Amazon.com. Sign into your account or go set up a new one. Choose a payment method, complete the transaction. You're on your way to giving me that Prime Sub satisfaction. Now open up your Twitch accounts on the Amazon site. Enter in your details, be sure to get them right. I'll be succinct, your account's now linked, so we're nearly done. You've done the prep, now one more step while admin is fun.
Alright, stop. This next bit is key and you've got to get it right. If you're subbing to me, go to twitch.tv/add to send me cash. Click subscribe, then free subscription with Prime. Oh fuck, you've done it, you are the best. Your taste of streamers is sublime.
One more thing, do not forget that in just 1 month's time, your sub will expire unless you renew again with Prime. Your resub would be awesome, if you do it I'll be glad. Make your own decision though, cause I'm not your dad.
I'm not your dad.
Never will be. Sorry, just the way it works. Wonder what's weirder, that ad made a goodbye memorial for some manky melon or that. There's people out there like us that watch it. Exactly. Not only did I keep the melon and the melon became content, but when I put out the little picture of the melon saying that it's gone on Twitter, I had a quite a big response of people being sad about it. And I think even Domella asked if there was going to be a memorial. So that's why I ended up making that little video. Because you guys got emotional. Oh dear. Right, I'm going to add this thing as a browser source. When I say this thing, that's not how I refer to Llama. Let's try this. Browser source. Let's call this guest star. This could be great if it works. Okay. Paste it. Okay. Right, so I do that. You only need to do this once for all future guest streams. Okay, next. Add guests. Invite anyone with a Twitch account. Guests join the queue after accepting your invite. Oh, invite guests. Okay, Llama, I'm about to invite you. Llama Chan Gaming. Send invite. So if you're on your Twitch, Llama... Wait, what were you doing during the song? I was just vibing. I was also doing some other bits. You're selected to join the stream. Your guests will receive an invite to join you on Guest Star. They'll join the queue after accepting. So I'm waiting for you to accept. It says waiting for guests to connect. This is exciting. Is anyone else excited? Is it just me? It says I'm not allowed to do nudity. Should I put clothes on? I thought nudity is quite key to this. Just you and nude. Llama Chan Gaming, getting ready, it says. Does that mean you're putting your clothes on? in queue, llama, getting ready. Ready. And now I have the option to slot guest. I'm going to slot you. Send to guest slot one. Guest added to backstage. Okay, you're in the backstage area. This is huge for you, actually. A massive deal. You're swearing at me? Heads up, they're not live yet. Here you can check their audio and video and remove them from the call. Can you say something, llama?
All right.
Yeah, I can hear you. Got it. Okay. Now, slot guests, next. Your guests will not be visible in your stream until you toggle the show on stream button. Okay. Where do I do that? Show on stream. Guest video will appear in the guest star. Okay. Guest audio will be pushed through your streaming software. Okay. Okay. Please make sure you've copied and added the guest slot. Okay. 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 Yes. Push guest. Okay. I'm pushing you. I'm pushing you.
I'm getting pushed.
I'm getting double audio. Is anyone else getting double audio? Is it just me?
I can't hear you except on the stream. This fucking sucks. Can we just do Discord?
No, it doesn't. You got okay. Just because it's new. You hear double. Yeah, the audio started before you pushed. Okay. One more minute of trying this, because otherwise I'm going to have to do one more minute of setting you up on Discord anyway. Oh, should we do the Discord? We might have to do Discord.
I can't hear your voice. I can only hear it on the stream.
And we've got W. Okay, fuck this off. We tried. Bye. Please rate the quality of your call. It was okay. No, I'm not fucking writing out. Why is it doing all this shit? I know why. Thanks for being here, guys. Stick around. We're going to have fun. It's going to be amazing. Always do all your admin before the stream is my little tip. Any streamers in? Okay. Right, llama. Let's get on a call. What do? I call you direct, don't I? Where's llama? It's all going to be so worth it. Oh my God. Llama. Video call. Start video call. Co-op stream channel. Okay, fine. Hi.
Hello.
Can people hear llama? Okay, so now I need to get up the... I am your mum, Lucy. Yeah. Lucy, so I'm Florence. I don't know why I'm calling you Lucy. It's terrible. It's because you're in and out, and I used to be such a pro at knowing what to call you. Discord, other channel chat. Whoa. Whoa. Right, let's move me over here. What is going on with this? This is a nightmare.
This is the easy part. I don't know what you're on about.
I'm deleting this. Delete Discord what video. Twitch? Let's do it again.
Delete Twitch.
Window capture. Discord. I think that's fine. I don't think there's anything dodgy for you to see there. Now you can see the whole of my Discord. I'm frantically scanning. I think it's fine.
Just close it. Go on. At least it's not DMs.
Everything's going to be fine. Look at this.
Favourite foo song, Pazza, is Everlong of a Basic Bitch.
Expert cropping. Everlong, what's that one? Sing that one for me? I can't remember that one.
No, I'm good.
Mine is Alone and Easy Target because I'm cool. I'm fucking cool. It goes a bit like that, I suppose. Right, Llama gets to go over here because lucky. I'm actually going to crop you a little bit more so that you have a similar size head to me.
That'll never happen.
Here we go. Hi, we're Ad and Llama. We're going to play a game. That was seamless. We only decided to play a game but moments ago.
Yay.
Do we get a third cam for Beeb? That's only on Llama's stream.
Yeah, he's...
Hey,
asleep in his cage anyway.
Did Burb Cam work on Friday?
Yeah, it did. He was up on his in his perch and everything.
I feel like I should do the pro thing and flip my camera so I'm looking in.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
It's never going to happen though, is it?
No.
Josh, thanks for the coffee, by the way.
What, just now?
Yeah.
Second time that's happened. I do support it. I do support it, really.
We did agree, I think, that we were going to put my coffee up on your stream at all times.
Yeah, I think I'm going to take my coffee down.
Just put mine up there, it's fine.
There you go. Straight back up, though. Right, let's play. Let's get the audio back up here.
We can't swap sides, though, Fluffy, because we're on that side of the screen when it does the split screen. Like, yeah. Our characters are on each side.
Hooves. I tell you what, Llama, if you can be asked to change the stream elements, well, whatever. We'll do it at some point, but we should change that to Ad has a Ko-fi account. But I would much prefer you donate to Llama.
I'm
or wasps or Sparkle Muffin. I doubt Sparkle has a Ko-fi though. I don't think Wasps does either. Oh god. Invite friend. Look how many friends I've got, by the way. Oh.
Is it me? Is it just me?
It's just you. It's just you.
I think I'm just friends with myself on here and you. And I don't know why I have two accounts.
Did you get that invite?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it fucked up. Right. Let's see how we get on with this tonight in terms of... hold on.
Oh, we're starting at like a boss battle, aren't we?
Feeling sick. Yeah. That's what we did last time. We just could not carry on. I just couldn't bring myself to carry on. I'm just going to move your... So I can actually see you. There you are. Okay.
He did do a little dance while looking passwords. Got his wings all out.
Right, so yeah. We're in some sort of boss, were we? Oh, which one did we have to go through next? Can you remember?
We were fighting Moon Baboon, weren't we? And we were going up.
I don't miss gravity at all.
Oh, it was this thing.
Oh, this thing. We hated this. I might see who's around for a raid.
You're just giving up immediately, aren't
you? Right. Okay. So we've got a little puzzle here, like some sort of circuit we need to complete.
Oh, I see. It's another one of the things where you've got to run, I think. So someone's got to be stood on this one. Because the current's going to come out here, right?
Yeah.
So you've got to stand on this to, like, keep it in place, maybe? Wait, go hit the button there.
Oh, I was looking at your screen.
You got to do ground pound on it.
Oops. I've just got to remember how to do stuff.
Okay, hit it again. There we go. Okay, we should be good then.
Is that it?
I knew I could figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hacking.
What does this one do? Oh, okay, you've got to be a little guy. Do you remember how to do the shrink and stuff?
Where do I need to be, little guy?
Over here.
I already feel slightly sick as well, wasps.
What?
Oh, no, I'll be all right. I'm not suggesting I'm going to... How do I make myself big?
Don't be little and run all the way
no.
over here. It'll take about 4 hours.
I know, but I can't remember how to make... Okay.
Nothing's even happened that should make you feel sick.
Well, there's like this kind of stuff.
What, moving a camera?
Yeah.
Really? What, 3D gaming?
It's motion. I don't do... I mean, yeah. I don't do a huge amount of 3D gaming.
God.
My God, what?
My God.
I'm not keen either. We're doing stuff that people don't like to watch.
Delete your stream then.
It's Mary Biscuits, his birthday tomorrow.
That's not today.
That's true, actually. Can confirm it is the camera movement on two different halves. Yeah. I've wondered what it might be like as a viewer.
No, look.
Didn't wonder that hard though.
He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
What?
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah. Okay, but what about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Thank you, wasps. Hey, Llama, I've been totally zoning out thinking about what I've got to do for work tomorrow. I just can't watch cut screens. Thinking about what I might do for my stream on Tuesday.
I don't think we learned anything there. It's just our daughter's upset again.
Oh.
Which we already knew.
Right. So I can go big and small.
Oh my God.
Wow.
What did we do? Oh, it's just dodging. Okay.
Is that about to cut?
What?
Okay.
Help.
I'm trying to see if I can do anything.
Stop it, and I don't know what to do.
Well, apparently I've got to do something. There's a button over here.
Help.
Here we go. Oh, look.
Wait, no, you had it then.
What?
Whatever it was that came up. There we go. Okay, we've killed one of them, I guess, or something.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
Is this just going to be loads of jumping?
How did you get the tube to come out?
I jumped on a button.
Okay. Oh my God. Whoa.
Ah.
This is a lot of stuff at once.
I can't see any other buttons to jump. Oh, there's one over here.
I think you're getting...
Okay, your turn.
Lasered. You got to bring it over here.
What? It's just killing me loads.
This way.
I'm dead.
Oh shit, now I'm gonna die.
Everything's fine. I'm back. I'm back. Where are you? Go over to the thing.
Okay. Use the dash. If you're not
already. I'm gonna die now. What's dash again? I can't even remember. It's just...
It's square on PlayStation.
Is that the left one?
X on Xbox?
There we go.
Okay. Moon Baboon sucks shit. Oh, God.
What?
Why is he so toxic?
Why am I in a big... Okay. This is where we can use our Fall Guy skills. Your Fall Guy skills.
Shit, now what? Have we run out of things?
No, there's one over here.
Where's over here?
Here.
Stand on it.
I'm on it.
I'm coming. Oh, that one's tall. Oh, okay, I've got to do the boots. Did I get it in the right place? I don't know.
No, I need to...
Where have I got to be? You've got to tell me, I don't know. Am I too high?
Totally fair, wasps. I can't actually tell. Okay, we did it.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, wasps. You too. Thanks for being in for a bit.
Night, wasps.
We'll get this game completed. Although, we're nowhere near, are we?
We got to get rid of this laser somehow. It's a you thing, it's not me. I think you've got to be big.
You've got to go. Okay. Now what? Oh, okay. I just, yeah. Oh.
I didn't know what were you supposed to do.
Well, there was a rocket.
I saw the rocket. How are you meant to get away from it? I did dash, and it just didn't.
Oh yeah. I know. I got away. No, then you can pick it up. Oh, then you can ride it. Oh, okay.
I just got exploded. I don't know how you got over there.
Dashing.
I did dash and then it blew me up.
I don't know. PUBG?
Maybe. I don't know what we're doing. How did you get the rocket to stop at one point and then you got on it? I don't understand.
I don't know. Just luck. I'm just doing loads of dashing. Ah, okay. You got sort of dash in other weird directions. Ah, it's really hard to control the rocket when you're on it.
Oh, it just stops after a while. Okay.
Ah!
Is it pilot controls where it's like up is down?
Well, I'm tiny.
This sucks.
This is shit. Maybe if you just look at the floor. Row, row, row your boat.
You can't run with L1 powerful car and you fucking troll.
Fucking troll.
Did we lose? Oh.
Right.
I don't understand.
Oh, I hate it.
Meant to do.
I hate this. Cade, what do you do? What do you do on this one, please?
It seems to work half the time and just not the rest of the time.
Yeah.
What? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sometimes it just works. Yeah, it's pilot controls where it's opposite.
I could not do those controls.
I need to change that.
Oh. I might change that too then. How do you do that? Options.
If that's an option.
Controls.
Input.
Doesn't look like an option.
Little mouse button. I'm not using... God damn it.
Camera? God damn it.
Invert vertical steering, yeah, maybe that. Try that, I suppose. Okay, so if you sort of just dash in a circle for a bit, it does it.
Yeah. Oh, nearly.
Where is he? Oh no, now I've confused myself because I've changed it back. Oh no. They just blow up after a while, okay? This is difficult. Why did we start on a boss battle?
Why did we start this game? No. There have been highs and lows.
I can't do the controls, man. I just can't.
Ah!
I can't do pilot controls. I hate them.
I can't even skip, like, avoid the rockets at the minute. Ah. Okay, Khan.
Oh.
Where is it? Where is it? Where's the thing we're trying to blow up?
It's the boom baboon.
I can't fucking see it.
Oh fuck, we're so close that time.
Right. Okay, we're mastering it. We're mastering it.
I'm not mastering the controls.
I so nearly hit it. Yes.
I just went down instead of up.
I did it. Right, we need to do that 3 times.
I think you're going to have to do all of them because I can't. I just can't. My brain doesn't.
Makes sense. Sounds about right when it comes to us and games.
Fuck's sake. I just, I can't.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's do another one. There we go. Another one down. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that's only done half.
Okay. Sound is up. No. No.
Come on. You did it. Did you do it?
I don't think I hit him.
I don't know if we're locked out of run function, Khan, or not.
Maybe you get run later on.
Boom. A what?
I can't. I just can't. I don't know. My brain just can't do it. I just can't.
Jesus.
All I can do is just avoid the rockets. Maybe I'll just leave them for you to.
Yeah. Oh shit! I mean, I did a terrible thing then. Right. Oh.
Oh. Okay. Oh. I just blew up after what, I guess.
Thanks, Murray Biscuits. I appreciate you being here.
Thanks, Murray Biscuits.
We'll let you know when it's less chaotic. There we go. Oh, we've got to do it like 5 more times at least.
I just drive them into the floor. I just can't.
Here we go. Another one.
Oh, there is a run button.
What is it?
It legit never told us that.
Here we go.
It's left stick click.
Press down on left stick. Oh, yeah. I did that earlier by accident.
It never told us that. What we gotta do to this fucking moon baboon then?
I probably gotta pick
Can
it up again.
Can you come and squish him or something? What are you eating, for fuck's sake?
Eat natural thing. I just love to eat natural.
Okay, great.
I just love to. Right. Maybe I can jump on it.
Maybe.
No.
Can you be little and like get inside? There's a panel here.
Where? Oh, on top. Going in.
No more games.
Oh, great.
Uh-oh.
So now I'm in with him.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I've got to get up to this eject thing. Don't die.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
What? Everything's fine.
Is it? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, my God.
Yes, Fluffy.
Fuck.
Salt and vinegar.
Oh, my God. This is so many lasers. Are you paying attention?
Ah! Sorry.
Stop talking about food.
Oh, what? I'm not. I'm concentrating.
Salt and vinegar or some shit.
That was like at least 30 seconds ago.
It was not.
Now where do I go?
Number of lasers I'm trying to deal with up here.
This isn't letting me do much. It's like it's
whatever
directing
it is
me where to go.
Please. Can you look?
Well, I just got crushed by a foot.
Oh my God. Fuck it out. Oh my God. Oh, fuck it out.
Oh, we're dead at the same time. Right, bit of composure here. Kate's having leftover curry. I had a curry last night. It's the first time I've been to a curry place since before lockdown, I reckon.
Fuck. Oh. Oh, no.
Ah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck it.
Fuck.
Kate, I had something called chicken.
Stop talking to chat.
That's how Llama feels about you, all chat.
It is right now. Are you seeing what's on my screen?
No, I'm looking at my screen and chat.
Please look at what's on my screen.
Pretty chaotic. Pretty chaotic. I had... something called Chicken Village. It was called Chicken Village. It was very red. It was quite nice. It had chicken, but also lamb mince. Chicken Village. It was like a restaurant special dish.
Hey, May.
Google it.
I've actually heard of that.
I'm going up here. Hey. Google it. Maybe I'll Google it. When we get to a chilled part of the game, we'll give it a quick Google. I don't know what I'm trying to shoot. Are you doing anything?
I was looking at my email. What am I meant to be doing?
Oh my God. The amount of grief I get.
I don't know what I'm meant to be doing.
All I can see is takeaways called Chicken Village. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here.
That makes two of us.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, I got you. Wait, he's doing stuff, hold on.
Hello, Jeb, how you doing? Thanks for popping in.
There he is.
Oh, I'm too busy reading about lamb and chicken. Big baddie, we're going to try and kill this monkey.
There he is.
There you go. I did say hello, Jeb. Hello, Jeb. I'm even going to type it.
Baboon, how do we get back to Rome?
Is it actually village chicken? Sorry, guys, important break. Llama's like, fucking hell, are you serious?
Okay.
Are you actually serious?
That's fine.
Right. Oh, got a little alert. Chicken. Oh, that's not how you spell chicken. Chicken, village, lamb, mince, curry. I'm just trying to think of all the things I could possibly type. They're calling it village chicken here. It was definitely called Chicken Village. Best village style chicken curry. Yeah, it was kind of like that. Chicken cooked in rusted onion tomato, but it also had mince in it. It was like that, but with chicken. It did have peas.
Hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
I'm really sorry.
Oh.
I just, because when I had my browser, then I moved it over your face. Become friends
again. Huh? Okay.
Okay.
Yes, I can ask Rose to play with you again, but you have to help us get back to her.
Is a mandrill a baboon?
You have to promise you won't make
asking the wrong person.
Yeah, we promise.
Chat.
Okay. Asking the wrong people.
Whatever happens, no, chat will know.
I'll always be her best friend.
What curry have you got, Cade? I don't really know what my favourite curry is.
She's over there.
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Lamb tikka masala.
Chicken masala, nice. What mandrills used to transport Clarky Cat?
Clarky Can.
Chicken Tikka Danzak.
Don't know what a Clarky Can is.
Oh. Fluffy Pink Blonde, thanks for your question. Is a mandrill a baboon? I don't know.
It has a tail, so it's a monkey. Is that right?
What's happening here, by the way? What have we just missed?
She can't see us. I thought we already knew this, but
what?
We didn't. Stuff around her
to get her attention. Yes, that's perfect. Right.
Oh, like a poltergeist. Let's destroy something, Rose. Like pipes. Let's burn it. Destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry. What?
God, man. That is a great idea. You cry a river?
Yes!
All right.
Best parents.
We just gotta get through her toys.
Why do they want her to cry?
Because they think it will reverse the spell if she cries on them.
Cries on them?
Yeah, because she cried on the dolls to turn them into us or whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the dust.
Jevaru, I've got Jessup. Is that any good for you?
Noted.
You what?
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though.
Why has she got weights? Oh, it's not weights.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we'll just get a replacement.
What are those things called?
It's time for a new friend.
Devil sticks.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did. But
oh. Can I still go?
What are you doing over there? Are you stuck?
I can't make myself big or small anymore.
Why did you go inside there?
I just fell down the edge.
Can we go in this little car? Oh my god.
Can pull and push you, that's it. Oh no, look, I can pull you back and then let you go. Oh, are you gonna do this jump?
Hell yeah.
Here we go. Why did that happen? Okay. Did you just miss?
I think you angled it wrong. I don't know whether you can steer or not.
Right, my fault, of course.
Yeah. Sure. I was doing the honking all right.
Probably was my fault, actually. Here we go. Oh, we actually need to do something here. Do you need to pop the balloon?
Oh my God, did you just run yourself over?
Well, the car ran me over.
I think you have to pull it back less because it went too high.
Okay.
And I need to honk more. Yay!
Oh, we just get an achievement.
I don't know. It did confetti.
And I...
it just runs you over and comes back.
Okay,
it's just like a fun thing. I don't think it's... Wait, okay. Is this a mini game up here? Yes!
Let's do it, Cody!
Okay.
I feel like standing...
Stay on the ball for as long as you can. Ready? Yes. I'm quite good at these in real life. I've only done it
Mandarin
like twice.
An old world monkey. Is it a baboon though?
Come on, let's do it.
It didn't tell us what we have to do though.
She's got to stay on it for as long as she can.
Oh, it's just quick time, okay. I'm so glad I changed my controls.
Oh my God, I kind of want to hold the control up in front of my eyes. I was doing it from memory and then I started panicking.
Don't panic.
No, I can do this. I can do this. I don't need to look. That's it. I've been playing a lot of Bop It. Oh, fuck's sake. Perseverance makes your butt hurt. No more.
Is that one of the Bop It things?
No, but like, you know,
yeah. Fuck's sake it.
Okay, fine. Look at this ball pool. This looks incredible.
Oh my God.
Do we just jump in?
I'm already gone. Oh.
Oh. Doesn't let you. Oh, look.
She's still up there. I didn't notice that she was still in the scene. That's kind of creepy.
Oh.
What do you think she's doing up there? Do you think we can get up there? It probably told us what she was doing in the castle.
Look, I need to tread on this and then you can go over the bridge.
I need to see what our daughter was doing.
Or vice versa.
I fucked it.
You did. That was great. I'm pleased I watched that.
What do you think she's writing up there?
Probably some sort of not a freak bass lyrics.
Yeah. How do I get you back over then? Something to do with the fives, I guess. Yeah, here we go.
Stay there. No! Was that a joke?
Yeah.
What do I do on this? I can't remember what you do on these.
I think you just hold down the jump and it sticks you to it, right?
Let's try a few different...
I'm pretty sure it's just hold jump. Do I need to be... I don't need to be stood on those anymore. Maybe I have to turn it
I can't even get to it.
Hold on. I've got button things here. What does that do?
Nothing. I mean, Grant, I haven't actually got myself in a good position to get to it. No, I'm just bouncing off it.
Oh, there you go.
Oh. Now green, please.
Fucking hell. All right, you ready? Because I imagine that one's going to flip.
There is a lot of detail. Yeah, I'm ready. Okay, I'll have to jump earlier. I didn't realise it would flip... Okay, everything's cool.
Yeah, I didn't know which way I was going to flip.
Okay, ready, steady, go. Ready, steady.
No, wait, because I've got to get on the button.
Okay. Ready, steady, go. Yes. Now where from here?
I think you've got to find a number for me to stand on.
No, but look where I am. In the middle of nowhere.
I can offer you fives. Does that help? No, no fives.
This is amazing, isn't it, actually?
It's an incredibly designed game. Like, all the little details and things are fucking amazing, and then they ruin it by having a kind of shit story. Did you just kill yourself?
The four button. Go back onto the four ad. Hey, B.
thank you.
Oh. Thanks, guys.
And have some sixes.
I like a little bit of six. I can't remember the button to grab that. What is it?
RB.
We love you,
it
RB.
It did come up on the screen.
Shush. RB, I was doing RT.
Oh, that's a different letter.
It's, you know, you just, we haven't played this for what, 2 weeks?
It's been a little while. It's been a grip.
I mean, there's no excuse for that. That bit was just shit gaming. Right, here we go.
Hey.
Through here? Oh.
Can we do anything with this? Can we do a Mario? No. Okay, I guess no. We're just going in there now.
Let's go through here.
Oh, I hope we don't run into any mice.
There's definitely going to be some sort of mouse enemy.
Help us, oh god, what if there's spiders?
What is this? Do you just go for it?
I guess.
Let's see what's happening.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Oh!
Shit. Oh, fuck. Do they go in order? They do, okay.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One.
Oh,
two,
no, it doesn't reverse.
Three.
I don't follow the numbers.
Just go.
Just go. Oh, fuck me. It's so fast.
I'm going to do a little bit of just going.
Okay.
Don't just go. I'm going to not do any just going now. I'm just going to...
I'm just going.
One. One. Two. One. No. No.
Oh,
I hate that you did it. Well, good work on getting over.
You're so supportive.
Because I was further ahead and then you just came and did it like... Hello, basement dweller fella. How you doing?
You can make the animal noises.
Why did I go?
That's what Dad from this direction.
My mic... My...
Can
you hear that? Could you hear it? Sorry, my controller was vibrating violently. It was like jumping up and down. Hello, Frolicles.
I'm with Herford. If there's spiders at this scale, we turn off the game.
Don't do that! Whoa! Hello, good pork chop. Triple jump. One, two. So...
You can do
one moves,
and
then I'm going to go into two, and I'm going to go into one, and I'm going to go into two, and I'm going to go into one. Oh, hello Tallulah Fluff. Sorry.
I think you're thinking about it too much.
I'm doing.
Use the just go mentality. That's what I did.
My hellos aren't being very natural.
That's what people come for, natural hellos.
My hellos are usually so natural, unbelievable.
That's what I wrote. You know when Twitch was letting feedback to their streamers?
Yeah.
Why is your head down there now?
Because I'm kind of squatting.
Does that help your game better?
This game bit. This game bit's taking ages. What a cunt. Thank you, Frolicles. Here we go.
That was so close. Would you like what animal sound would you like to calm you down? Pig.
This is more stressful, Em. I was stressed for a bit yesterday. Okay, there's no excuse for that. That's poor.
I like hearing it in the Discord call and then getting to see it on the stream a couple of seconds later.
Try jumping diagonally.
I don't know how I did this part because I struggled on the first part so much. I think I just got lucky.
Save your double jump for when you fuck it.
Yeah, so much. I think that's what I was doing. I was just doing a load of jumps and dashes. Because you can sort of control yourself in the air.
Mary Biscuits, good night. And happy birthday for tomorrow.
Hi, Mary Biscuits.
What is it about this that doesn't make you want to stick around?
Oh. Does anybody have any animal noise requests in chat?
Happy birthday for tomorrow, Mary Biscuits. Hope you have a lovely day. Oh.
Pig.
I thought Snakehead was just calling me a pig then. Shouting it as well. Pig!
Pig! I started watching Pig yesterday.
One, two. One, two. One, two.
I don't think you can time it. I
don't think it's possible. One, two. You can totally time it. You can totally time it with a single jump. Just go 1-2-1-2. If anything, it's easier than all the others that had 1-2-3 or 1-2-3-4.
Yeah, I don't think there is text-to-speech.
I've got text-to-speech on the sound alert, so...
Yeah, it's in the sound alert.
But it's the most pricey one. Because I don't want people to be able to do it lots. Because do you remember when I did it loads on llamas?
Fucking hell, the leap meat.
Leap meat. What was it? What was it? Anyway, what are we doing now?
To some animal noises.
That was more painful than watching Pip do Rust Parkour. No, don't say that, because that's one of the most painful things I've ever seen on a stream. First time, every time. That fucking bit of parkour. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Bring back Rust.
When it was the cave fights.
Hold on. So
we had to open in like 10 minutes, and he spent about 15 minutes trying to make one jump to get to the cave fights.
Yeah. And every time he'd bring somebody else down for a little tour, he'd be like, just do this and then this. And people would be like, have you tried jumping diagonally? There must be a better way. Yeah. Right, pig rail. What did I do to actually bring that as an option? There we go. Right, press mouse. Okay.
I did not get enough information.
What? What was it about me saying mouse 10 times that wasn't enough?
I didn't get enough. Why did you jump on the frog one?
Just seeing if it was faster or slower, so I know for later. Right, let's do this. Let's do this one. Oh, the back rooms. I can't believe we spent nearly 2.5 hours doing that one level. And we didn't even do it. Anyway, I'm going. Okay, mouse next, mouse. Stay there. Then lion. Lion?
I haven't got lion, I've got horse.
Okay, horse, that's good. Sheep, have you got sheep? No, mouse.
I've got mouse.
Ah! Cow? No, you haven't got cow. Pig. Okay.
That was very stressful. Pig, horse, lion.
All right, well... Should we do it again?
Yeah.
Of course.
cow, pig.
pig. Okay, pig, go. Then it's mouse, right? You've got a horse and you've got, what's the other one? Bear.
Bear, yeah.
Okay, horse.
Horse.
And then next up is mouse.
Mouse.
And then next up is, you could do horse. Okay, pig. Okay, now bear. I don't know what's next. Maybe nothing. Maybe nothing.
I think that's it.
Okay, now I have to do it for you.
No, you have to do it.
But it's different animals.
Please.
Okay.
Frog, please.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah. You tell me. You just tell me and I'll do it.
Okay. Dog or mouse?
Dog. Well, I mean, you've got to...
This is difficult because I've got the delay as well.
Not with our voices. You just tell me. I don't have mouse. So,
I spent most of that one looking at your screen so I could see which ones I needed to press. Do you think you could do that on my one?
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can you
okay.
do frog to start with?
Yeah, 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 yeah. And then it's going to be dog, is it?
Oh, yeah, dog.
And now it's lion, 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 lion. Sheep, 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 sheep. Sorry. Frog, 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 frog.
Mouse.
Lion, lion, lion. sorry. Okay, good work. Right, now it's me. I don't know why I'm shouting it. I'm sorry, guys.
Frog, frog.
Frog, 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 frog. Oh my god.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh, Florence, guinea pig's going wild at you saying pig, 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 pig. What a game.
I'm fucking crying.
Right.
Oh, we don't have to do it again, do we? I've just got a cow. A moo.
You've just got a cow, okay.
I've just got a cow.
Right, I've got a cow too.
It's my cow.
Oh, we're here together. Climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes. Great abacus. Long have I dreamed.
Amazing.
It was just how serious it was as well. Oh.
What are we doing here then?
I don't know, going up the abacus, I guess.
Okay, I can only grind these. The plate town. I'm definitely going to make a clip of that. If I remember.
I'm up top, I don't know.
Okay.
I've got fucking tears.
Fucking hell.
Frog, no, lion, lion, lion.
Double jumps I need to do.
I didn't have to. I think it goes high enough you can do it on single ones.
Okay, I don't like...
It's just a little bit finickety.
Oh my god, I hate you. This, it, not you.
What?
I didn't mean to say you. Oh my god, I started looking at the game and thinking, I hate you. As in, I hate the game. It's fine. Everything's fine.
This is why we're getting a divorce.
Let's go. Oh, this is tough. Hang on. Right, is this going to be steering or... Is this going to be steering? No.
Oh, not maths.
This is good. I've been helping with homework recently. 6 + 4 = 7. Incorrect.
What do we have to do then?
It's 8. 8 + 4 = 12. What?
You said this would be easy, mate.
What? What?
Okay, so I'm the first letter, and you're the second letter. So I'm the first letter. So, yeah, that's right.
That one's right, so we just...
That's right,
here.
That's right.
You okay?
Josh, I'm fine.
Letter.
I said letter.
What? That was right. 5 + 0 = 5. How is that not right?
I need to focus on the fact the game we're playing and not chat pointing out that I said letter. I'm just getting crushed repeatedly. 4, both on 4. Why can't we both do? 3 + 5. Do 3 + 5. 3, you get on 3. You get on 3. Number. We're on numbers. 7 + 5.
You're on 9.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, pairs.
Yay, matches.
I like this.
What?
Oh, I didn't look. Oh.
It doesn't matter, we'll shuffle them.
Why is it saying 7? Okay, orange is there.
That's how many bombs we got. I got aubergine.
Orange pear. Orange pear, cherries.
Oh,
cherries. Okay, cherries and cherries. You come down here, bottom right, cherries. This is an orange.
The top ones up here. No.
This is a pear. These ones. Okay. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What was it on these ones?
That's an orange. That one. There you're on. Yay.
Why is that orange so sad? Why is the strawberry so sassy?
I'm smashing this. Oh, dots. Dot to dot. We've got, okay, so.
I think you have to help me draw it.
Two.
Where's three? Three.
Three. Yeah. Four. Five. Six. Do you need me to keep counting? Seven. Eight.
Thanks.
Eight.
Where are you going?
We didn't really get eight very well.
Oh my god. That's fine. Is it going to let us have this?
What? What are we... It's weird.
What do you mean, what are we doing? We're doing dot to dot.
No, but why is the controlling weird? Like,
because we're both controlling it, but you're doing a shit job.
No.
Yeah.
Don't go up there.
Well, I was following the numbers.
Right, let's do this quick. Two. Whoa.
I think it's because of the delay. It's weird.
What delay?
Because you're hosting it on your computer,
and processing
is like a fraction of a second behind, so we're trying to do stuff at the same time.
That's the excuse from last time. Nine. But that's fair enough. I'm not experiencing that,
obviously. I don't think
we're
going to be fast enough.
Could you just not press anything and I'll just do it?
No, it won't work.
Why aren't we going?
Because you told me not to press anything. I don't feel like you're moving at all now.
Well, that's how I feel about what you're doing.
No.
We've got ages, though. We've got ages. What's it even drawing?
I don't know.
23.
A bomb. Butterfly with a bomb. Oh, it's a cat. Obviously, it's a cat.
Great level.
Oh, not these. What's this?
Don't tell me we have to play with every toy.
Oh my gosh.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
This is great.
Why is this mouse on a little string?
Where's the ball in the end one? Like Scribble Scramble and Scribble Scramble 2. We've got both of those now in our house. You can connect Scribble Scramble 1 to Scribble Scramble 2. Right, so what am I doing? I'm controlling...
I think we're both controlling it.
Okay, so let's go
we're
down.
We just stood on top.
Okay, get ready to...
I'm going to sort of stand in the middle so it doesn't go too much.
This is good. There is Scribble Scramble 2, Moobs. Get on it. Just buy it. Just order it now for you.
Treat yourself.
Great work being in the middle.
Thank you.
Makes me feel like I'm doing it myself when actually you're holding it all together. Just like most of my streams.
Nice to Twitch, to be honest.
How do we get this out of the pin thing? We have to be attached.
Oh, this one's going to be more difficult.
Feeling confident. No, Josh.
What's Josh doing?
Add used to being on the far right.
why were you so far up? Oh.
Oh.
What are you doing?
I thought I had to press the thing again. Oh. This is really fun.
It is. Come down a bit.
What's this? How do we get in here?
We're in.
Oh, Where am I?
Underneath the bridge bit.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Where am I? Now what? Bonus ball.
The little mouse wants the cheese.
Go, 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 go.
Cute.
You see? Told you the mice are friendly.
Nice.
One. Two.
Oh, no.
Three. Four. Sorry. I fucked it.
You managed to put yourself off by counting.
I did. I'm on it.
No, you've got already.
Keep up.
Oh, my God.
You've got already.
You keep up. Cunt.
Did you get a bit overexcited then? I think you did. The kids could have been watching this up until that moment, and now they're just in tears.
Good. Go to bed, kids. It's too late for you. Fucking little shit.
Now what?
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Why am I trying to run up your side?
Oh, it's still going in.
What?
Did that help?
I don't know. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was weird. Do you think your lever is actually doing anything to do with my
it's
yellow?
Not at the moment. No.
How did you get up here?
Green stuff. Do the jump side.
Okay,
to side
like
thing.
That.
There you
like
go.
That,
you got
that.
It.
Ah! That was weird.
Oh, say you got it.
Oh God! Why does everything take me five times? Five is ambitious, actually. I think this might be my fifth time, so now I have to do it. Everything's nice. Fine.
It is.
Hurry up. Pull my finger. Whoopee cushions. Did that just send you flying?
Apparently.
Okay.
I was unmuting my mic.
So I need to... Okay. So if I send you flying, you can attach that finger up there to pull it.
I guess. What's the other one for, though?
And then you're going to send me flying over there, or I'll send you flying. Let's do this one first.
Okay.
Grab it. Is that it?
Now what? Oh, can I get to that one, maybe?
I'll get to this one, shall I? I don't know where I'm going here. Oh, there's another. There's a hook here.
Yeah, but it's going back around again.
Oh.
I think we have to do it again.
All at the same time?
It's a timed thing.
Okay. Ready? Where am I actually trying to go? Just to the other side.
Other side, I guess. And then I just get left here, I guess.
No. The pink one.
Yep.
So you ready? No. Sorry. Oh, you get on the cushion, and then tell me when the hook's in a good place for you. Not yet. Oh.
It's not turning.
Viva Laval. That is a great name. Thanks for following. So shall I just do it? See what happens, or do you need to pull the finger again?
Do
you're not going to
whatever you
You can't pull the finger again, can you? Without me there.
I don't know what I'm meant to do about that.
No. Hold on. Maybe there's a way of me sending it. Maybe if I do this one. No.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
yes, no, yes.
The process again.
Okay, so I'll do that from here. Okay, ready?
What? Okay, yeah, no, the pink one. Yeah. I don't know if we were quick enough. No.
Okay. Thank you, Blake Town and Fluffy. Here we go. Go. I could have done that slightly sooner, couldn't I? I will be all right. Go! Oh, sorry.
I didn't panic. Oh my god, that looks so fun. I nearly said the worst sentence there and I didn't.
Oh, come on. Everything's safe on this stream. We're good, thank you very much, Val. How are you? How did you find yourself here today? Are you a fan of this game? What happened? What are we doing?
I got a confetti.
Okay. Okay. I can turn.
Yay.
Oops. Oh, okay. So was that just made yellow balls come out?
Does that help?
Are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun actually. Are you exploring the environment? Because it's a fucking...
Oh, I just fucking read Josh's message and walked off the side. So if anything, that's Josh's fault.
I got ate by a shark.
Rambo. Wug. Okay, what happens if I do this one? You got ate by a shark?
I got ate by a shark.
Oh, look.
Okay.
I've got a thing to cross.
Oh, no. Okay, that's fine.
Doing good, thanks. I played this game for the first time yesterday and fell in love with it, so I'm here to watch more. Oh, cool. Did you complete it? I mean, it's quite a big game, isn't it? But I'm guessing you at least got this far.
Probably got further than us in our four streams that we've been doing this.
Looks at controller as if the controller's to blame.
It was the controller's fault. Oh, it's a birdie.
Well, Val, you're very welcome. This is my stream. Llama over there is a very privileged guest, a competition winner. No, Llama's.
I actually paid to be here.
Chief mod on this channel and many other channels.
Let's do some extra sketch.
Okay.
We can't draw a dick.
I don't even know.
We can't
know.
Draw anything.
What if we accidentally draw a dick?
I mean, we should be worried if that's what it looks like.
I don't really know what I'm doing at all.
I'm just turning it.
It's going to look like that 1030s Scotland t-shirt thing.
It does a bit. I think it's very good, whatever we've done.
I'm playing it on stream with a friend, so I'm not allowed to play again until next weekend. I've got to get my fix somehow. Nice. Oh, Val. So how far... I'm interested in how far you got. I'm also, Val, going to click on your name right now and give you a little follow. And then I might come and watch you play it next time. And get all the tips, watch pro people play it, and then be really good at it next time.
Oh, you better not.
Well, that'd be good for you, wouldn't it, if I was actually good at this?
I don't know, you can't be better at the game than me.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Twitch would go into disarray.
What are we doing here, just knocking down all the teeth?
I don't know, I'm just hitting the teeth.
went on for 7 hours, so yeah, we got much further than this. How many hours do you think we've done? Oh no, I think this is
20 or something.
No, this is what, our fourth stream of it, I think. Maybe we've done about seven.
You want coins, pig?
I'm not fantastic at games. Foul and Nor's Llama. So. No, Llama is good. I'm not.
Is this Bitcoin?
No worries.
Looks like Bitcoin. Oh, the piggy!
Oh, baseball! Cheers, me! Stone cold!
Do we want to play all these little mini games? Val, we've played all the mini games, you know. We're trying 100% this, basically. Go with it, Llama, go with it. What have you done? Have you killed the pig?
I didn't know that would happen. Don't look at it. Just don't look at it, it's fine.
Are you actually upset? Because I wouldn't put it past you.
It was quite upsetting. It just exploded.
Have you actually got tears in your eyes?
I've got tears from like holding in emotions.
Right.
Are we not doing the batten?
Okay, fine. Nice, Val. I've heard it is a long game.
I'm waiting, Cody.
Right. Hit your ball to score points. Swing bat X. Okay.
Watch out, man. I used to be real good at this.
So it's like swing ball.
I guess.
Not as well as I.
Easy.
Oh, okay.
This
is difficult.
There we go.
This is satisfying.
I don't know when it wants us to hit it. Okay.
So oh, I like it.
This is fun.
Nothing to it.
This takes us recently murdering a pig.
No, don't let Llama get ahead. Yeah. Don't get in a fucking Llama is Beeb on the telly in the background.
Oh, shut up.
Bingo.
Yes.
Oh no.
No.
Yay.
Up.
Oh, nice, Fever. Enjoy the snow. Whereabouts are you?
Yeah, where are you? Oh, you're too late. You're already out in the frolicking in the snow.
I'm not a veggie pork chop. I don't eat chicken, but that's it.
Thanks for popping in. Snow. Do you reckon we'll get any snow? We haven't had good snow for ages down where I am.
Our snow days are over.
Boo.
We've ruined the planet too much, haven't we?
Boo.
Oh, fucked.
Oregon.
Oh, nice. Do you get much skiing time out there?
Just let Val go and play in the snow.
They're putting their coat on.
Okay.
Come and open this chest.
Where?
At the top of the books.
Okay. Fidget spinners.
Fidget spinners.
Fidget spinners I bought round. Really? They only spin, you know.
We've got quite a few fidget spinners in our house.
Yes. But in this world, they could come in handy.
Yep. Worth a try.
Yeah.
What kind of dream bedroom is this anyway?
Oh,
you have
flying.
To keep it held down. You have to keep it held down. I didn't keep it held down.
I did, but I did bad controlling.
I told you they'd come in handy.
Whoa, I'm doing bad controlling. Oh, you have to bounce. Right.
You have to press it again when you bounce.
See, I can't get there. You have to press it again when you bounce.
Yeah, it stops spinning.
How do you even get over there? See you later, Val. How do you do this, please, Val? Don't go, Val.
You have to get to the closest one first.
Ah, well, I've figured that much, but I can't even get fucking there. I'm going to stay calm for this. Where are you? All the way at the end?
Yeah, just keep following the...
This is fine now, by the way. If it nearly wasn't fine.
Oh my god.
This is mad.
You keep letting it go, you weirdo. Hold the button down.
I don't want to say that was Val's fault.
I don't know why you keep letting go of R2. Or RT, I guess it is.
I can't, I'm like...
I think you're fucking yourself up by letting go of it.
Maybe
there
I am.
Go. Just float down, yeah.
Okay, alright, alright. Why is it not doing anything?
We have to press it. So it's a good thing you stay calm, isn't it? Are you gonna turn that or?
Just catching up with chat. Pork chop is gonna get the game.
Hell yeah.
That's what I do, Frolicles. You know this by now. What did that just do?
Panic.
Make a fist of everything. What did that just do, by the way?
Made a fist of that. Is that a phrase? I don't know. Did you turn it?
I did. I can't not turn it now. So we probably need to fly somewhere now.
I'm going to head back towards the waterfall. Maybe we can get through there now.
Ah.
Doesn't look like we should be able to, though. Yeah, we can't. I thought that would turn them off. Oh, there'll be more valves, won't there?
What's happening now?
Oh, I see.
Oh, are the ones we have to
There's
go to?
There's a red one over there.
I kind of can't be arsed. I don't like this.
I'll just play it by myself.
I'm not enjoying this bit of flying. Whoa. I'll go and find another one.
We just need the yellow one now. Oh, it's over there. I see it.
Where? Over here? Am I going to make it? No. You get it, Llama.
Okay.
Cool.
Oh, cool. Ham-fisted makes sense. I don't know, I've just never heard that phrase before.
Now what? We go through the...
We turned the waterfall off.
Excuse me.
You get through.
Okay. Can I get all the way there? Yep.
I want a fidget spinner.
Get one.
What's over that way?
Oh, look, we can get higher.
Oh, I really want to go, like,
what do we actually...
on a bouncy castle or something now. This looks so fun! Oh my god.
Making a fist of it. Okay, that does make more sense.
Making a fist of it?
It means you give it a good go.
I don't think I've heard that before.
But I read it as, like, you made a... meal. You made a meal of it, is how I read it.
Oh, shit.
She doesn't make it easy.
How are you supposed to... Oh, shit. Okay.
Khan. Please calm down. Llama's busy. I'll fist you, he said.
No, you can't. There's not any other mods in.
We made one of the other mods feel seasick. And the other mod is on 4G, so hasn't been able to stick around. And the Guzbo...
Nice David, have you got not nice David's mod in yours? Oh, he's probably in the city anyway, isn't he?
Guzbo, the emergency mod, The emergency backup mod is streaming. Oh, now. Don't make me go all the way back to the start. Okay, good.
I'm in a water valve in the tunnel.
You what? You're doing what?
I'm just in a watermelon tunnel. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm kind of nearly there. So you're basically unmoderated, yeah. Although, we could easily pause the game. Just don't tell me you're going to fist me, okay?
Keep your taps on.
Right, I've only just fucking got to that tunnel. I thought we were going different routes.
Nah. Still watching you, chat.
Right. Just so you know.
Hmm.
Might be edging towards stopping in a bit.
Okay.
Not straight away, but surprisingly trustworthy chat. We have a great bunch here.
Oh, fuck, the book's back.
Do you think there are any streamers who hate their chat and hate their own community? Apart from Limmy.
I've seen some chats that deserve to be hated.
Yeah. But a chat's usually quite reflective of the streamer, right? You'd hope.
Yeah, that's otherwise disgusting chats are normally in shit streams.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What is this?
Well, at least Wasp's left.
We're in a kaleidoscope.
Oh.
Wow.
Frick. Oh, I died, I guess.
Oh, I'm...
I did not realise that some of this wasn't floor.
This is mad.
I'm gonna say Limmy. No, most of Limmy's chat is quite good.
As what do we do here?
Woman on screen.
Right. Don't just jump off the edge.
Was it just jumping off the edge? No. Okay.
No. Do we jump up this?
Go around the back? No.
These ones are kind of like at angles. No, you can't bounce off them. Oops. Did this game win any awards? I think it probably did, didn't it?
Surely. Can we just run and jump? No.
This will be where we stop. And we'll come back in a couple of weeks' time or whatever and we'll be like, what? Oh, no. Main award from the Game Awards. Josh, it sounds like you've just made that up.
Did it? It won the main award. So that can't just be called the main award. What's it called? Just best game.
And now for the final award at the Game Awards of 2021. It's time for the main award.
We're legit awards.
And it goes to the best game. Hooray.
Definitely not made up.
Right. I don't know what we do here. We've got people who've played this before. Val is doing Snow Angels. We're going to have to rely on Khan if we need a help. What are you doing?
Is there just like, I don't know. I was trying to get around the back. I thought maybe there'd be around the way, a way around the back.
Don't leave, Josh.
You think there's just a way you can just walk across? Like it's just not visible? Maybe there's a path.
Look at the white things and how they spread out when you step on them.
Uh,
Yeah, oh, look. So do we need to make a path? Yeah. Okay, so that's something that happens.
Oh, you've gone.
Yeah, you make a bridge across. How?
That's... Stand on one of the edge ones and then maybe I can go forward. Okay, maybe not. We have to make a bridge across from the top. Oh. Go stand on that one on the other side.
What? Go what? Do what?
Look on my screen.
Yeah.
You see it goes across. Yes.
What?
We're just connecting up the orange, pink one with yellow. Yeah?
What?
Yeah.
Anyway, into the next bit. Right, once we've done all this kaleidoscope stuff, I might call it, because sending my eyes going weird. So there you go. What the fuck? Bob Holness is going to turn up.
He is. Oh. What was that called?
Blockbusters.
Yeah. Can we get the Blockbusters theme on at the end of the stream?
There's maybe. Maybe.
Oh.
Whoa.
I think I died.
Very trippy. Here we go. Right. Do you want to look and see? Is that good?
Yeah, I guess.
And then tell me when to... Oh, no. Let me come up.
Yeah.
Let me come up.
Oh, no. You're going to have to turn it a ways.
Guys, New Lease of Life just gave me a shout out. I just got it on my activity feed, so that's fun.
Good.
That really confused me.
Can you not turn it loads so that it can carry on going round as you run back to the stairs?
Ah. Okay, right. I need to do that. Absolutely loads. Not just loads. Absolutely loads. No idea how much, but let's go for that. Where am I going?
Go.
Look at me running.
Maybe plan the route before you start.
Wow.
I think I've only got control of the blue one.
There's no way I'm going to be able to... Okay, that's as far as I can go. So where am I running round to? Okay. I'm never going to get there. Impossible.
I don't know. I can only turn the blue one, I think.
Oh, I think I might be able to get up onto that. Maybe. Can you turn it back? I mean, that's not going to help anybody.
Oh, can you jump up that?
Maybe I can climb up that, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Now I'm doing something. Moving this. Here you go. Can you run and jump onto that?
Ooh.
Ooh, sorry. Do you want me to... I'll move you around somewhere, right?
I don't know where I'm meant to be going to.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is good, isn't it?
Hello.
Right, now what? Oh, shit.
I don't like the sounds in this part. It freaks me out. Oh, we've both got to come up here.
Okay.
Oh.
gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a dog.
Oh. Oh.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay.
Oh, weird. Doesn't smell. Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
How on earth do we get up there?
Sister.
That's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle.
Don't look, llama.
I think we already see her. I've seen her already.
Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on.
Right.
I remember this bit.
This is where I'm going to say we stop, though.
Cool.
If that's cool with you.
Yeah, I remember this bit being pretty cool, like the design of it.
Oh. I think I just got a little Kofi.
Was it a cube?
I'm guessing it was from Powerful Khan. This is the great thing. So Powerful Khan has got the Kofi donations pretty much monopolized on my channel. So if anybody else ever does it, I'll just thank Khan. Thank you, Khan. Appreciate it. Right. Let's close the game. Let's say goodbye to Llama. Llama, have you got any other plans for streams? You've done 2 TPI Fridays. Pip might be back this Friday. I don't know. But if not, what are you going to do? Are you going to compete with him?
No. I think like 80% of the people who watch my channel are just people who would be on Pips.
I know. I'd like to say I'll never stream at the same time as Pip, just because I want to be there to watch. But really, it's because I know that I'd have hardly anyone watching. I did it. My first ever stream I started when he was streaming, and then he did a raid. Do you remember? And like you and loads of the people in chat had never seen me before, and you came along.
I remember coming in and asking about the bowling pin.
Yeah. I don't have that.
At that point,
I had asked you about being a mod, yeah. I was your second ever channel to mod, wasn't I? After Pip.
Yes.
Yes. Then... But I don't have that stream because I didn't set it to keep it. So I really wish I had the VOD.
Fine. It was probably shit, wasn't it?
Like, I'd love to see it, though, to go back, because my second one is pretty cringy to watch.
Just imagine the second one, but worse.
My camera settings on were really fuzzy. Anyway.
Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, Llama. Let me return to main menu. Return to main menu. You keep waving for a bit.
Okay.
See ya. Sucker. Bye. How are you still there?
Is my audio still on there?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck you.
Where's fucking... Why is your audio still here?
Fuck you.
Fuck it. Fuck's sake. No, Josh. You have not been told to say bacon. What a time. What a lovely time. Thanks, everyone, for coming along and putting up with me just chatting for ages at the start. Frolicles, thanks so much for your question. A footy question. Arsenal? That's the question. Arsenal doing very well. It's an absolute pleasure. Thank you for your question. Lovely old time. Florence, lovely to see you. Thank you for coming in. Hashtag FloLu. Never calling you that again. Although I said that earlier. Your eyes are a bit googly. That's how I feel after all that. Googly. Lovely stream as always. Thank you, Blake Town. Lovely company in the chat as always. I will be back. Why did I go Irish? Should we have it? Should we have it? It's how I'm feeling. Should we have it? It's how I'm feeling. It's how I'm feeling. Should we have it? It's how I'm feeling. Should we have it? Should we have it? It's how I'm feeling.
I can't believe that we're all here together at the same time. You're in my chat, so we are best friends now. I think that's how it works. Are you my best friends or what? I provide stuff for you to watch, and you provide me with. I can feel the love. Is that love? I think it's love. Is it hate? I don't care, cause you're my best mate. You are my best mates now. Please never leave me. Don't go away. You cannot go away. We're your bestest friends. I can't believe we're best friends. Bestest of the friends in the world.
We only went and had it. Do you know the worst thing about it? Because I haven't sorted out my ducking. I have that song on now and I just sit here like this. When previously I'd be like this. And now I can't do that. So I just have to go like this. Right, we're going to go back to a Sunday night tradition, which is to raid Guzbo. But first of all, let me remind you that next week it's going to be the return of Shersha Stuff. I do have a mute, but then I forget to turn it off. I get lost in the music. I forget to turn it off. Thank you very much for your question, Lama Chan Gaming. Where's the rest in piss emote, piss boy? Lama Chan Gaming's made a rest in piss emote. I haven't added it yet. Thank you. Next week, the topic of Shersha Stuff is mugs. At last, Wasp's got what he wanted. We did a vote. Most people voted for mugs. If you've got any fun mugs, novelty mugs, mugs that your gran had and you now have, mugs that you made in a little pottery course once, mugs that you stole, mugs, I don't know. But if you've got any cool mugs, get involved. Show us your stuff. ShersherStuffPlease@gmail.com. Message me on Twitter. Message me on Discord. Let's go see Guzbo. We haven't been over and seen Guzbo for ages. Let's all go and say hello and be lovely. I'll be back Tuesday, probably 10:30, maybe 11. Who knows? Maybe later. @ad_ad_ad_Twitch on Twitter if you want to keep up to date. Let's start this raid. But let's go see Guzbo. Thanks very much, everybody. Oh, I've got crumbs everywhere. Thank you, Llama. Happy birthday, Merry Biscuits, for tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah. See you then.